wanted to be punished for what I had done, but Alfred Woden had kept his word. With his influence, ridiculously, I had emerged from my history of violence unscathed, a hero. I didn't thank him. I couldn't stomach it. I left the DEA. I went back to where I had started out, back to the job, the NYPD.
Reported shots fired in the warehouse there, acknowledged.
It's mine. I'm on it.
10-4.
It wasn't a call for a homicide detective, but I knew the address. The warehouse belonged to Vladimir Lem. He was connected to organized crime. We went back a while. My brothers caught on opposite sides in a civil war. His words. I need backup. Unknown number of armed perps inside. Possible hostage situation.
10-4, backup is on its way.
I'm going in. Way to deal with the past. I kept my eyes on the road, off the rearview mirror and the roadkill behind me. I chased lesser mysteries, other people's crimes. NYPD!
Whoa, easy, officer, easy. Just cleaning the place. Come on, officer, it's all legit. I work for the Squeaky Cleaning Company.
You didn't hear anything suspicious just now?
No, no. Oh, wait! You mean the gun workshop upstairs.
Take me there. Move.
Sure, officer. If that's what you want.
Officer, you cops got it easy. All you have to do is go to the crime scene and look around a bit. We're the ones who have to clean up that mess, brains and guts and shit.
Detective.
DT, huh? You know what I mean. You get the credit, what do we get?
Right.
Oh yeah, you know what I'm saying.
After you, detective. Oh, detective, I've got something for you.
The perps were masquerading as cleaners.
More than anything when they do that. It's an insult.
That's what it is. We're trying to clean the place. They should have more sense than to bleed on the floor.
That's the ticket. We should find a way to kill them without spilling any blood. You know, gas them or poison or something. Hey!
The room looked like a gun storage, but it had been cleaned out. The answering machine had a message on it.
You've reached Annie Finn.
message after the beep. You have one new message.
Sweet Annie. Flood here. To be a gun in your chest. Ah, man can dream. Sorry I couldn't be there as promised. Something's come up. Nothing to worry about. But keep an eye out for trespassers. If anything happened to you. Anything, cousin. Just whistle. And I'll be there.
You have no new messages.
Enough chit-chat. Finish her!
Wait! The mob guys attacked us! I have no beef with you guys! You took them out! Listen, I work for Vladimir!
Honey, you work for no one.
What do you want? We can...
NYPD, drop them!
Finish her!
Oh, God, no!
Like all the bad things in my life, it started with the death of a woman. I couldn't save her.
After it! Ah!
You're not supposed to tunnel with her afterwards. We need to wrap this up. Coffin wants us to move.
Whack him!
Come on! Finally.
Hey!
Mona?
Max, we gotta stop meeting like this.
Mona!
Nothing can get to you. You're lying to yourself. At best, you're temporarily dead. A lightning bolt can reanimate you without a warning. Cup had arrived, but the cleaners were slipping away, making a run for it.
You!
Thank you.
okay. We're working together on this.
You got sloppy, Payne. You screwed up. It's unacceptable that she's dead. You can do better.
I played it as business as usual. But everything had changed the moment those elevator doors opened to reveal Mona. Annie Finn was a licensed gunsmith, licensed dealer in firearms.
Right. The property owned by Vladimir Lem. Three groups. One, DOAs who had connections to Russian OC.
Identified as Finn's employees.
Two, the Mafia. And three, the clowns wearing the cleaning company jumpsuits.
They mentioned a name, Kaufman.
This one's evil. It has only started. I don't like it. I don't like it a bit. It's yours, Payne. It makes no sense. For you, Winterson, homicide, Sebastian Gates. It's going to be all over the news.
The senator?
Winterson was the ideal. What the job was all about. Someone to look up to. Bravura knew it, too.
We got lucky. There's an eyewitness.
She hovered over my shoulder, whispering warnings. I didn't want to listen. Mona was the suspect in Winterson's case. I didn't tell them I had seen her. I wanted to stall. Maybe it was because she was alive when everyone else kept dying on me. Survivor's guilt washed away.
Detective Winterson's phone.
Give me that.
Your boyfriend.
The computer search on the squeaky cleaning company in Kaufman had come up empty.